ready when you are.
All the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Get me to slip.
What is the
Takedown initiated.
We just had to shoot it the hard way, huh, lady?
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No. What?
Pressure doors unlocked.
Is the worst thing you could ever be. Hmm? No, it's not. It's not weak. It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
I'm sorry. Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry. Please. 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 I'm so sorry.
I'm not gonna kill you. Time will. This Judas will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink. He will rot here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves. This is the will of the Father.
No! 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 Don't leave me here!
Now, what is the worst thing you could ever be?
Please.
Are you real?
Please. Please. I'm sorry.
Number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Yeah! Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
What?
Shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
It's darker than the inside of a cow.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
shitty thing about the knife.
That country has its own rhythm. Blind,
you build yourself a fire, and make yourself a fire. Nothing like night in the country. No artificial light to give away your position. We all owe you a debt of gratitude.
I'm gonna make sure you've got extra ammo on you, because you never know.
On the move.
Enemies! Stay alert!
Nice looking mutt you got there. I'm ready to go.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns, and you take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace? You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember, God is watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. The truth! They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts! They will die for me! Mine is the face of truth!
Thanks, Rook. Let's get this bastard.
God damn.
Don't you see? away from me!
Together, we are one!
Jesus fucking Christ. You saved my ass.
More of the fuck!
when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins, and where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. And you take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember. God is watching. Every slight. Every injustice. And every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon's under the blood.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me!
Together, we are one!
Thanks, Rook. Let's get this bastard.
Jesus fucking Christ. You saved my ass.
Be gone, demon!
My fat
it will
fire.
Be sweeter now than you
want to get your fall.
That was crazy. I don't think it's over yet. Keep on your toes,
Rook. I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You've brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that? Many are stronger than a few.
You cleared my head of all that bullshit.
everything you've done, everything you've earned, everything you fought for is for nothing!
Not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
What the fuck was that?
Turn! Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
Turn!
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Yeah, I never imagined I'd be teamed up with an officer of the law. I know. Sheriff Whitehorse probably told you everything you know. But Earl and I, we go way back, you might say. A minor infraction here, knocked out charge there, couple of bar brawls once upon a time.
Thank you.